If you feel the same. Boy went to the play.
Me too.
Ew.
Yeah. I don't know yet.
That's
what you got here. Were you about to say something else? Throwing on first down is Breeze. He throws and he hits the slant route to Thomas. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. Oh, good for 16, and the drive will continue. Let's go, Drew Drew. Go, good block. Good block. And he'll get this one down to about the 20-yard line. Give him 11 yards that time and a new set of downs. Good block, baby. Touchdown! Saints touchdown. Michael Thomas, his first touchdown here of the new campaign. And the Saints take it right down the field and score on the opening drive. Morstead, the punter, out to go. I didn't touch the ball not once the whole drive. Fielded about a yard deep. Saquon Barkley.
And the decision to bring it out, a good one, as he's up a yard or two shy of the 30.
I'm not lagging. I'm about to give Saquon Devin Wade's face. I'm winning. I just scored. Oh my god, I'm sick. Report offensive content. Give it a drive. Just give it a drive. If it don't stop, if it don't. Oh, it's one of those. Your opponent is experiencing network issues. Oh. What should I do, fellas? If I asked for it, would y'all give it to me? Okay. That's one vote. I'ma tell them, be like, bro, them niggas, I'm be like, them niggas about to give me the force win, nigga. Just BT dubs. BT dubs, nigga. BT dubs, nigga. Time's a charm. Yeah, first time we got booted. No, I don't know what happened. I guess we didn't even start the game. Booted us. I had such a great drive. Oh my god. Appreciate all the viewers out there.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley.
You're cruise. Tuned into the NFL
on ESPN. But whoever wants it can get the worst.
He's literally a
trying to lead their team to victory. It's the Giants going up against the Saints.
First open back in 1975. There's a look inside the iconic Mercedes-Benz Superdome in downtown New Orleans. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other.
Boy, Jay, better tune back in, brother. It's about to be a great game.
These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the New York Giants and the New Orleans Saints. And a pretty good return here. He'll be standing shy of the 25 to 24 yard line.
Alright. Alright. Yeah, I'm on my way.
I'm really trying to go. And Casey works now and a whole bunch of shit.
Charles, they won last week despite him not running the ball well. They told us need to get him going. Runs like that help.
Damn.
You're still coming. So, I mean, I don't know what you're talking about. You are. Yes, you are. Why are you coming to see me?
That's not an option. Like, I'm telling you, you're coming to see me.
All y'all need to sit down here.
It's
gonna
be
when I go to
college. But you could come up here. True. And they have fun with
true, baby. With these coaches before the game, is we didn't even have to ask any questions.
They told us that they were going to be aggressive and push the ball down. Hang out with me at my college. Try it again later. Back to the second down. It's Breeze. Cool party. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. Though when you decide to blitz him, because if he's able to diagnose as he did on that play, he can hurt you downfield. He reads defenses so well, doesn't he?
Figured out where the blitz was coming from and went really? To a secondary target for a really nice game.
Breeze now on first down. He's gonna flip one out here.
He's running back. And he'll be brought down at the
45-yard line. 5 yards right. On the pickup, and that'll make it second. Brady only deflates the ball, don't fill it up with cheese. I said Brady deflates balls, not put fill them up with cheese. I really don't, bro. I just did that shit on you.
Yeah.
That's alright. Foil. I ran two streaks, right? Thank you.
Damn.
Wait for that.
See. You feel like they saw something on tape, or they just have a sense with him because he's had a good week of practice or something in that area. But they want him involved, just as you said. They want to touch it either in the running game or the passing game, but they must like the matchups they're getting. It's a pickup of 16 there, and it'll lead to a new set of downs. I know from past experience, before you actually play a game, you visualize what's going to happen. And I don't know anyone who visualize themselves being in the same. Damn, Cameron Meredith, you gotta hold on, brother. Absolutely. Three catches on any drive is good. Opening drive, that's a tone setter.
You proud of that? Were you proud of that?
Oh, Drew, no. He threw it in triple coverage. Like, see, and I scored the last game on the first possession.
Pointing out to their defense that the other defense is rated higher. Literally go to the floor.
See what happens on D. And they responded to the
challenge. I've never in a mood.
You're always in a mood. They got 29 yards that time. He sounds right. Sounds like it's true.
Now I got two viewers now.
You want this cookie on my mood? Sprang the big guy, didn't it? Able to dump it over the top to him.
And that's complete. It's Ellington. And he'll be brought
Bruce.
That throw good for four. It's second down. 6 yards to go here on second down.
Now they'll throw here out of the gun. Ellington has it middle of the field. And this time he's able to take it down to the 42.
My
name is Oil nigga look like Jamarcus Russell.
What?
That's a real option.
He will have first down yardage as he's brought down at the 41. Just a gain of a couple, but good enough to keep the drive rolling. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, and it's the Giants with a football here as we begin quarter number two. And they're on the move here. They've got it first and 10.
Play me, Whitney, you bitch. Where the Whitney go?
There we go. Go ahead, defense.
This offense was on the move. Now Texas has been asking all the questions. Looking at third and 10.
Watch that bench.
That bitch up, Kiki. Fuck that bitch
up. There we go. Point might be a little bit better. There we go. That looked like an ill-advised throw to me. I didn't see anything open. And this play just didn't work from the beginning.
It did not. I thought he might get outside and just chuck it away. Dangerous pass, incomplete. They only punted twice in the end last week as he gets this one away. This is well into the end zone for a touchback. And now the Saints get set to trot out there. That opening drive ended with the INT. It didn't lead to points, but still not the way they were hoping to begin the game.
Look at that. One on one.
Oh! Maybe reward their defense a little bit. I put some points on the board on this one. The positioning here is key. As a defensive back, you're taught 99% of the time make a play on the football, but in this case, making a play on the man was all the difference. That's what forced the incompletion.
What? I don't know. That's a hard question.
Receivers really gained stature in the NFL because they can do so many things. Yes, they can line up wide like your normal wide receiver, but to have that kind of courage and toughness to run routes in the middle of the field, targets for their quarterbacks and move the sticks.
Oh my God! Of course.
Losing yardage back at the 27. A loss of a yard and it brings up four.
They tried to run to the team of the defense on third down, but
they were having absolutely none of it stuffed up. They
could
get leverage up front and move people aside in order to run the ball. That'll be put in the books as a 53-yard run. And it'll be Giant football first and 10.
Is it this one? Why would you put that? Come on.
Come out throwing here on first down. From the left side, complete. That's Shepard. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. And the play goes for 19.
God damn.
Front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah,
only getting 1 yard. There was no
what's up?
Nice throw.
Can't pull you in, huh?
Jesus Christ. Let's go fourth down. That's a first down if he holds on, but she saw the contact, able to chart free from it and force a fourth down. Great play defensively. God. Knock it free. If he caught that, pass the sticks, first down. Say.
Patriot,
here we go now.
I just want to play some with you. The first one I saw that was online. See, that's the perspective. Hold up, bro. I got us. Hold up. Bro.
Holding. You better take that adjustment off, nigga. Oh, y'all niggas is smack.
And you understand why offensive and defensive linemen probably go to martial arts schools and work on their hands because that can be the make or break difference in their life. This time he had to grab a jersey in order to make the play happen.
And it'll be a second and long.
When you run a screen pass really well, you gotta like the look of it because so many parts come together to make it work. Well, the offensive linemen with it faking people out, the back slipping out there, catching the football, then all of them going together as one unit downfield. A really nice pickup.
And this time he's able to take it down to the 42. Back to back 11 yard gains, and they've got another first down. The Giants on third down.
Well, it's still been
2 for 4 thus far. This is third and 8. Looking to throw to Shepherd, complete over the middle. It's an 8-yard pickup and leads to a new set.
Y'all really not gonna cover.
And defensively, they were
who's first and 30. Y'all not really.
Time you're giving up. I think it's a good point you just brought up. So maybe if you still want to play zone, you go to a zone blitz game and you can drop anyone out of your defensive end, defensive tackle. Change someone to bring more pressure towards the quarterback instead of trying to cover downfield.
Dance into his left. Slide.
And he slides to avoid the hit. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down. Offensively, they like their situation, so they tried to take a shot downfield, but no one was open, so it was tough.
Bro, this nigga put on true clock in the third quarter.
Wow.
And that one incomplete. They tried to sneak in a deep ball with the clock running down.
This nigga put on true clock in the third quarter. It's 7-0. Oh, I'm sick. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
It's incomplete. This drive, which was going so smoothly, all of a sudden it's a little bit of a roadblock here with the straight incompletion. This defense has had enough. Apparently they're saying no more. We're making a stand right here, right now. But it is 3rd and 10. They've got to get after him one more time. Back to throw here. He's going to flip one out here to his running back.
Nah, what the fuck?
He'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside.
They're
going to
fake it.
And that'll bring up.
They're going to fake it.
And now before they run this fourth down play, we're going to get a timeout. It's just their first. They'll be down to 2 remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter.
Bye.
And the kick by Rosas is good. And the lead moves to 10.
My heart and shit.
All right, Mr. Space. I need a big play, Space.
The fact that they were able to bleed some time off the clock and put points on the board, even if it's only 3, that could turn out to be the drive that ultimately wins them the game. And he'll take this across the 25, couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. Now the Saints, they trot their offense out here. These guys had to punt last time. It has not been a very fruitful game offensively thus far. They haven't even made a trip to the red zone.
And I know that everyone's going crazy on that sideline because that drives you berserk.
Oh, you got CJ Miles. And
the ball well. As you said, not even get to the red zone, let alone, you know, not even put points on the board. They got to take a deep breath, relax, try to figure out what is working, and call more of that.
That one goes for 24 yards. Even though this offense doesn't have a single point to its name, they're not totally out of this game yet. A touchdown here, they could be.
Oh, get out there, Taysom. Go ahead, get out there.
Escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Dalvin Tomlinson.
Oh, he liked to run his bitch ass.
Terry fucking Ross.
For the offense as they face a 2nd and 11. Strike, they'll look to throw, and incomplete there. A nice hit jars the ball free and brings up 3rd down.
You get a tight end like this and you know he's used to dishing out punishment, but here
it's awesome. Drew Brees is gone,
and as a result unable to hold on to the football.
And our quarter, some nigga with a 61. Oh, and he dirt.
Look.
And he dirt.
In a good way.
Hope was alive until that interception. What a terrific play. Taking the ball away after it looked like they were starting a drive.
Nowhere to go here. He lost the football.
A place like this where the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back. Because this is the quarterback. The ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. They're usually looking in the other direction.
She gotta be a slut.
Or moved away from it. In this case, though, the teammate is able to come up with the ball.
Now they set up the screen. That's complete. It goes as a loss of 6. And now 3rd down.
Time to give a little credit here. That was an excellent read by the guys on the defensive side of the ball. Gotta credit him on that one because he tried to pull him. Right? Tried to trick him. Ran a
the nickel. They throw in an extra defensive back. Coverage was very good.
Yeah, it was exactly as you would expect. A passing down, you bring in the nickel package. Just as you described, the coverage was excellent and allowed one of their linemen to end up getting to the quarterback.
Fielded just inside the 30. Elsewhere, a fourth quarter score now from Tampa. Now you saw the score at the bottom of your screen a moment ago. We got a good one going on there. Carson Wentz, a single touchdown pass to this point in that one. So this one not out of reach yet, but they need to move quickly here, down by more than a score. Now it's Hill. And a quick throw here, that's complete. Give him 17 yards that time as that'll move the chains. Clock management, definitely critical here if they want to get back in this game.
Absolutely agreed. They have to up the tempo in this case, down a couple of scores.
Come on, Taysom Hill, bro. Don't be dirt.
Hill now to throw.
Look at pass the ball.
In the red zone just inside the 20. A gain of 6 there on first. Okay, so now the question, how did he get that wide open?
Well, we both know that he shouldn't, because from the time they handed out scouting reports before this game, he was circled, starred, everything. Find him, cover him. But sometimes you can scheme a guy open. You put the receivers in a bunch, maybe you move some
motion, I fucked that.
Maybe you put him on the backside of a formation, and all of a sudden you've got a better matchup. Every now and then, the offensive guys, they figure a way to get him open, even with everyone keeping eyes on him.
And that's certainly a guy they want to keep trying to scheme open. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down. The Saints gonna
damn, nigga. Y'all really not going to go for it?
Stop it prior to what will be an important fourth down.
Oh, Sean Payton tripping. That was the worst onside kick I have ever seen in my life.
And now looking at the clock here, they do have two timeouts, but even if they force a three and out, they're going to have very little time remaining.
So that means they've got to be aggressive and find a way to knock the ball free. They've got to come up with it, because they can't just rely, as you noted, on using their timeouts and getting the ball back. They might not have any time to mount an attack, even if they do play it that way. Get the football. That's their mantra.
10 yards still left on second down.
Oh no, I'm gonna do that.
Over the middle, he's got his tight end Ingram. Now the defense will burn their third and final timeout. And as the two teams chalk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break. The offense on third down tonight, 3 for 7 so far in this game. They're looking at third in the nose of the football. They give to the fullback on the dive. And he's got the first as they'll bring him down at the 28-yard line. Officially a gain of just a yard there, but they do convert on third and inches.
Why? Such a... Yeah, I must. That one was embarrassing. No.
Well, you definitely gonna see me in the playoffs. Jared, you better be where. Jared, you almost lost last time, brother. I'm just saying, bro. Bro, you can lose, bro. You ain't nothing. You ain't too hard to beat. I mean, I don't give a fuck, honestly.
Yeah, I'm not playing the zone. This is man to
man. Drew Brees not even hurt. Yeah, he was just out for the game.
Yeah,
People trying to say I'm on the enemy. Got a cold when my dogs can get in between. I can give them life, no more energy.
I hate 2K. I don't even play 2K. I don't even play 2K, bro. I hope Live 19 is stupid nice.
Yes, only people.
Debo nice. Debo nice.
Yeah. You guys like that. Can't nobody got him.
This 2K is dirt, bro. That's literally one of the worst 2Ks.
Nigga, I barely do. Right.
Vic, nice, bro.
I will.
Three.
All my niggas are open.
Niggas is sounding real sick.
Loud pipe, I'm the dumb, I wrist a hundred. Yeah, Gucci Python. Yeah.
yeah, she play with us. Yeah. I bought that new charm. Woo. Pop on, I told her, come see about it. Come on, come see. The devil had entered my soul, my mama had beat it out. The devil, my mama, remember my grandma had told me, you better be somebody. Somebody. My seat's massaging. Watch how I leave the deposit. I made a M deposit. Paid all these dudes with the gang. Sacrifice your strife for that stain. Sacrifice. Heard you sacrifice your life for that chain.
No, all my people are open. Like,